Los Angeles, international mile rivalry with the Olympic champion Joey Barthel of Luxembourg passing America's Wes Santee in their first ever track meeting. But not for long. Wes Santee comes with a tremendous spurt to make yet another attempt on Roger Bannister's less than 4 minute mile. A sustained burst brings him home in 4 minutes, 7/10 of a second, the world's second fastest mile.